side to Tuzzolino. Now Utah looks to break out. Up ice. It comes right wing side to Ferguson. Simon works into the slot. Poked away by Swanson. We're going to have a penalty coming up on Idaho as Lample and Tuzzolino are wrapped up. And the linesman will quickly step in and separate. Lance Galbraith had a pretty good line about Cody Lample last year during the playoffs. Lample has a thick beard, and he's just peppered with tattoos. And Lance Galbraith said, just picture him in a tuxedo when you can't see any of the tattoos. Tuzzolino and Lample will be escorted off to the bin. And Utah expecting to go on a power play situation here with 10:55. We'll have to go in the second. And again, Simon Ferguson is in fantastic shape for Utah as he works his way back into the Grizzlies lineup. He joined the team a little late this year after not playing to start the year. His Grizzlies debut was November 19th versus Alaska. Now, 2 months into that, you can just see how talented he is and why he spent the majority of his career in the American Hockey League. 9 shots on Saturday night, the hat trick, and you heard Kevin Colley say about the